Former Pakistan speedster Shoaib Akhtar slammed the Pakistan Cricket Board (PCB) after the sixth edition of Pakistan Super League (PSL) was postponed due to a sudden spike in COVID-19 cases. Akhtar requested the Honorable Courts and the Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan to look into the matter as, according to him, it had damaged the reputation of Pakistan cricket. You, PCB, played with the lives of the people and at the same time you played with the reputation of the country. Where is the chairman of PCB? He has to be answerable. I request the higher authorities and to the Honorable Courts to take a very good look at this matter. Where is money? Come to the front and answer. You have damaged Pakistan's reputation by ruining PSL. I am asking the higher authorities and the Prime Minister, sir, look into this matter. This is an insult to Pakistan and Pakistan cricket, Akhtar said in his YouTube channel, according to news agency. Akhtar's comments came after PCB announced the postponement of PSL 6 due to 7 cases in the competition, which started on February 20th. It is time for blame game. But you have to admit that this is the responsibility of the medical panel and the biosecure bubble should have been properly maintained. There should be strict inquiry against the medical panel. The medical panel should not be spared, Akhtar said in the video he posted on his YouTube channel. The medical panel should be punished and I request the higher authorities because they played with the lives of the people. All the blame has been put on Wasim Khan and he has been asked to face everything. Who has brought Wasim Khan? Ehsan Mani brought him. Where is Mani Sahab? Is this the responsibility of Wasim Khan to answer here? Ehsan Mani should give the answer, he added. No one should have a doubt about PCB's incompetence. Only Wasim Khan is logical and he is the only one who wants to help Pakistan cricket. Now is it the responsibility of Wasim Khan to look after the medical panel? Earlier also I asked Wasim Khan to change the medical panel so that such a situation does not happen, he said. Aren't you, PCB, that smart to book an entire hotel? People are getting married there, getting haircuts. Darren Sammy getting out. I fail to understand, why would you, Javed Afridi, breach the biosecure bubble? I am asking the same question to Wahab Riaz, Akhtar said. Citing an incident when he used to play, Akhtar said, PSL brand got destroyed again just because of the incompetence. And the ones who do not even know how to write a prescription or see x-rays are PCB's doctors. I have witnessed this when I used to play. They, PCB doctors, did not know how to see x-rays. Nothing has changed so far.